Mahesh. As evaluators, we have great power. The power to create speakers and at the same time the power to destroy speakers. As a person who has been here for the longest duration, particularly in this club, I have seen 30 speakers running away from the club just because they were wrongly evaluated. We are not courts. We are not judges. We may commit mistakes. Let us do constructive evaluation. Let us help the evaluators to overcome their fear of public speaking and blossom into good speakers. Mr. Sergeant at Arms, Ajish Verghese. Where is he?
Ajish.
Yeah. It's the first time you are doing excellent, good job. You are well prepared. You started asking the audience to do an exercise and also to dance them. But I thought you were a little fast. The guests were there. You are difficult because they have to follow you at some stages that you have to correct. Otherwise, we had the release of the newsletter. Again, Arun, Ashish, and Vijay did a very good, commendable job. Where is Varun? Only one suggestion I gave, when the newspaper was being displayed there, you were speaking to there instead of the audience. The audience, you have to speak to the audience, not to the screen. Otherwise, job you have done, fantastic. Then of all the persons, Melvin has announced to be a prize. And I do not know how many prizes you have brought. Everybody was radiating. Everybody was speaking of eggs in one basket. We have brought it back. That's
enough, enough of places.
Good. The president spoke about Martin Luther King. I have a dream. And what he impressed upon was practice. We have to practice. Yes. We have to. Every time that we have to, we should not forget that practice. And the best example is you, Arun. Now you have to be regular here. And introduction of the Toastmaster was excellent, the classic one. Table topic, Mr. Chinna, what are you doing for the first time? Good. There are so many first comers like me. And you made all the participants to speak. Please sit down, please sit down. Mr. Chinna. Almost none of the world was untied. I was well formed by them. Even a bachelor spoke about his wife. Good job you are done. And the first speaker in there we had, Mr. Vaidyanathan. Vaidyanathan to join me here. Because I have a commitment. We have booked that ice cream parlor at 8:30 sharp.